Welcome back, guys. I got some food in me. And now, leave the cemetery. Simple enough. Cross the catacomb. As you guys know, this is definitely Let's Play coming to an end. Probably the second to last episode is in this episode. So go ahead and guys, tell me. I've got Lords of the Fallen taped up. Right, not fully, but just partially taped up. So I can go on that. I don't want to do Bloodborne on my first Let's Play of it, on my first playthrough of it. I think that's going to ruin, it's going to take forever, number one. On top of it, I don't feel like I could get a review quick enough. That's why I'm going to probably do Lords of the Fallen, because Lords of the Fallen I can do. It's Lords of the Fallen, I picture, it's a shorter game than I think what Bloodborne will end up being. Instead of Lords of the Fallen, which isn't that long from what I hear. Can't touch this. This one isn't as cool as the Eiffel Tower. This one's pretty cool. These are my favorite part of the games right now. That and just the viewpoints that are just phenomenal looking. Perry? Wee wee?
You're nearly there.
Oh, geez. This thing's totally gonna vanish. Ah.
Follow my voice. Get to the exit quickly.
Ow. Ow. No, I got fucking just glitched. I couldn't move. That was queer. That was queer. This way. Okay, so these things just follow you no matter what, really. Okay, why don't you go for the people that are attacking your people, you son of a bitch? Yeah, it definitely seems like go left on this. Huh. Yeah, that one was cool. Very cool, but not as cool as the Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower is way more badass. Cool looking, though. Very cool looking, though. I will give them that.
Initiate. Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Okay, let's get into it.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
I think I'm at 9. I'm at 10. I only need 2 more to get the thing that I need to get my iron skin. While I'm actually here, let me go ahead and customize, see if I got any new gear. Microtransaction. Microtransactions. Don't you love them? Microtransactions. Fuck this game. See, microtransactions in a game that is $60. I know, the prices of wine are just ridiculous. The Supreme Being.
All this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have.
Supposed to be rational. What's he thinking?
What if she was like the ultimate double cross? I wouldn't be surprised on that.
The Supreme Being ain't called for Robespierre.
What is he thinking? Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
What now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Every time she goes off on her own, we split up, something bad happens. Champ de mods. Huh? No. I'm investigating his tent. I'm investigating the tent. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, I'm dead.
See, incriminating evidence.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant.
Ah.
Publicis de la Ré.
Not quite what I'm looking for. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, is
it? I just want to get out of here.
Maybe something a bit stronger. A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre.
Is that good enough for you, son of a bitch?
That's no help at all. Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, these should do nicely.
I wasn't here. I've got my incriminating evidence.
A list of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention. All written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. First... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
No. How about I steal stuff and you distract the guards?
Arm in turn, the dagger
daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Crutch, crutch. Fuck! Why are you worried about me in this situation? Ouch. There's a person tampering with your shit and you're more worried about me, and this guy's over here is like, fuck, you're doing some good shit. Would you like to join us? Because I'm a fucking retard. God damn these people. I honestly didn't know what the hell they wanted me to do. And the game crashes. Fuck. Don't you guys love when a fucking game just doesn't fucking work because Ubisoft doesn't care? They just don't care, and they just like, let me think. We can do a whole bunch of other stuff that no one wants to do. This is what the home screen looks like, in case anyone was fucking wondering. Because this stupid company doesn't have a fucking... Oh my god. Let me get the... No, there is no other game on this console that has crashed as much as this game has crashed. Because I haven't had a game crash, and that's the second time it's crashed. That's the second time it's crashed today. That's how bullshit it is. If I have to steal that shit again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, thank you, God. Yeah. I don't know how would you knock out this approaching girl. Now this one I'm not really that worried about. Oh, fuck that. That's bullshit. Oh, look at it's just brilliant. Oh, fuck. Whoa, look at that. Yeah! Eat it! Eat it! Oh, yeah! Look at her little run. It's like a... Ow! I didn't want any of this. Ah, God. Dun, 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 dun. You didn't see shit? Now the question is, how would one go about saving this bitch? No, 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 fuck me. No, I didn't do any of that. I did not. He just had to take a damn quick nap. No, no, don't go back in there. No, no, don't go this way. Okay, you little... Alright, I got one idea to get rid of him, and that's going to be using my Phantom Blade. Okay, so we're going to have the Phantom Blades like that. I know that that should theoretically work. If any, they want me distract, actually, I can just... Boom. He's going for it. Fight, do your thing, lady. Ha! Look who is winning now. Kid, what is taking you so long to do what you're doing? It looks like you're just playing with your damn fingers in this wanted zone. Okay, lady, I can't do any much more. That's as much as I can do, lady. These guys... I'm defending her at all cost. Will this put it? Okay, look, you put enough in. My idea is amazing. No, no, come on, give me it. I want to speak. Let me vanish. Speak, speak. Damn it. Okay. Easy does it. Easy does it. Easy does it. Yeah!
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Jarmé off.
Leave that part to me.
That should totally be like the end of the mission.
Robespierre natters on about freedom and mercy, while thousands go to the guillotine. Gone somewhere alive to see this, he'd choke on his own grief.
Might I borrow your handkerchief?
Certainly.
unbecoming. Me? Who the hell does Robespierre think he is?
What is it, sir?
A pickpocket. Damn your eyes.
Bloody hell, what did they say?
And again, raise your eyes to the sky with impunity. Heroes of the country. Generous devotion is not. Holly, the minions of tyranny may be able to assassinate you, but it is not in their power to annihilate you.
Stop! Completely. I want to talk to you!
Man, whoever you are, and now the king, think well.
That guy's got a vendetta against me. God. They just want me dead. I didn't do anything wrong. I walked up to a guy. And they're like, fuck you. Oh, God, this is bullshit. See, look, look at this. Look at that shit. How is that fair at any point? This guy doesn't even care. Ugh. He dead. And I'm gonna plant something on this douche. Those guys had it out for me for God knows how long. Look at the hobble. That it isn't even really a run. It's a hobble. Fuck this! God damn. Fuck you. Why do you guys have to come for me? I didn't do anything wrong, you see. I did nothing wrong. And no one even saw me. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Oh my god. This video is already at 30 minutes. Hopefully I get it this run. Fuck. Alright, if I'm gonna go through here. He's just chilling on a fucking tent right there. Yeah, I don't even have to go back to the bitch.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. But when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Yeah! Eat that. Alrighty, guys. That's where we will end this video. Remember to like, favorite, share, and most importantly, comment. Most importantly, as well, subscribe. All the YouTube stuff, really. I hope you guys have an excellent day. And I will see you guys in the future. So, peace out.